Hello, this is Chastity Effort, and welcome to my instructional video series, Creating a Publishing Workflow in Drupal 7 Using Workbench. This section of the two-part series focuses on the publishing workflow configuration. In this instructional video, you will be provided the steps for configuring your Drupal 7 site for creating a publishing workflow, as shown in the second part of this video series, a demonstration of the workflow process. Before you begin, please make sure the Drupal 7 site has the following: a user role for content creators and a user role for publishers. Also, the following modules should be installed and enabled: Chaos Tools, Field SQL Storage, Options, Taxonomy, Views, Workbench, Workbench Access, and Workbench Moderation. Let's begin. Select Structure, Content Types, and then Add Content Type. In the Name field, enter Web Page, then select Publishing Options. Deselect Published, deselect Promoted to Front Page, select Create New Revision, and select Enable Moderation of Revisions. Enforce Workbench Access Control should be selected, and the default moderation state should be set to Draft. Then select Save Content Type. Select People. Select Permissions. Then select Roles. Select the Edit Permissions link associated with the role that will be creating the web page content. Enable the following permissions: View published content, view own unpublished content, view content revisions, web page create new content, web page edit own content, view the administration theme, use the administration toolbar, access my workbench, allow all members of this role to be assigned to Workbench Access sections, view moderation history, view the moderation messages on a node, use My Drafts Workbench tab, and moderate all content from draft to needs review. Then select Save Permissions. Select Roles. Select the Edit Permissions link associated with the role that will be publishing the web page content. Enable the following permissions: Administer menus and menu items, view published content, view own unpublished content, view content revisions, revert content revisions, delete content revisions, web page create new content, web page edit any content, web page delete any content, view the administration theme, use the administration toolbar, access my workbench, allow all members of this role to be assigned to workbench access sections, view all unpublished content, view moderation history, view the moderation messages on a node, use My Drafts Workbench tab, use Needs Review Workbench tab, moderate all content from draft to needs review, moderate all content from needs review to draft, and moderate all content from needs review to published. Then select Save Permissions. Select Structure. Select Taxonomy. Select Add Vocabulary. In the name field, enter web page workflow. Then select save. Select the web page workflow add terms link. In the name field, enter web page publishers. Then select save. In the name field, enter web page creators. Select relations, choose web page publishers, then select save. Select configuration, then workbench access. Select settings. Taxonomy should be selected. Select web page workflow. Select content types enabled. Deselect all content types except web page. Automated section assignment should be selected. Then select save configuration. Select roles. Select web page publishers roles link. Select a role that will be publishing the web page content, then select update roles. Select roles. Select web page creators roles link. Select a role that will be creating the web page content, then select update roles. Select configuration. Then select Workbench Moderation. The states should be as follows: Draft, Needs Review, and Published. Select Transitions. The transitions should be as follows: Draft to Needs Review to Draft, and Needs Review to Published. This concludes the publishing workflow configuration. Thank you for watching.